Okay, so here is a mural of two Tampa icons. So Ray Charles actually called Tampa home for many years and considered this to be his home base. And Tom Brady, after 20 years of being with the New England Patriots, came to Tampa Bay and made history when, with the Super Bowl 50, he was able to clinch the Super Bowl at home at Raymond James Stadium. So these are two Tampa icons, and I love this mural.